train the power of perception to detect and foresee subtle differences and changes. We tend to overestimate our senses, but in fact, we need to train them because they can do much more than we think they can. That's today's thought.